Percuss the posterior chest, starting with the supraclavicular fossa over the apex of the lung. Next, percuss the clavicles directly. Percuss in an S-shaped pattern, which compares left to right and upper zones to lower zones. If you have not already done so when examining the anterior chest, percuss two areas in the axillae.